everybody, and welcome to another Simply Vegas property tour. I'm here at a 5-bedroom, 4-bathroom, beautiful house in Anthem in Henderson, Nevada, and I cannot wait to take you inside. Let's go. I'm here with Christine, and I cannot wait to give you a tour of this beautiful house. Thank you so much.
Yes, welcome.
Wow, what an entryway. Oh, beautiful windows. I love the mountain stone.
Yes, and all the restoration hardware, light fixtures throughout.
Beautiful, it's great. Updates in here and so much light. This is just a gorgeous room.
And these are custom made floor to ceiling drapery.
Wow, and I love the floor too. Everything in here just flows together. And I mean, you can already see the gorgeous backyard, a little sneak peek that we will see later.
Beautiful indoor and outdoor living for
sure. It really is. I can't wait to see the kitchen.
So this is a great kitchen. You have your center island here with dual dishwashers, your eat-in breakfast nook.
Nice, built-in desk.
It's perfect, and then you have also a built-in buffet. It's dual-sided buffet, and top-of-the-line gourmet appliances. You have your decor 6-burner stove, your oven, warming drawer, microwave, and top-of-the-line Sub-Zero. You have dual refrigerators, 2 freezers, and of course, what does every home need?
Oh my gosh.
Your Miele coffee machine.
This is perfect. I'll make us something right now. Great space for entertaining.
Yeah, and it's wonderful because it opens up to the family room, so it's fantastic
for entertaining. Yeah, the flow in this house is amazing.
So this is a great room. The family room opens up to the kitchen. You have a fully refrigerated wine closet.
Ooh, everybody needs this.
Holds about 1,500 bottles.
1,500 bottles of wine, wow.
And you have a sunk-in bar with a dual wine refrigerator.
Lots of storage here. Oh, you've got 3 TVs in here. That's awesome.
So this is the primary bedroom. It's also located on the first floor. You have beautiful coffered ceilings and uplighting, fireplace.
Beautiful room.
So the primary bathroom, it actually houses 2 closets, dual closets. You have a steam shower, jetted tub, a dual
feels like
sink.
A spa yeah. In here.
It's wonderful.
Lots of closet space.
Lots of space.
Love the doors. So the lighting is great in here.
And the marble is an onyx marble, and you have your beautiful travertine inlay.
What else is in this?
Well, you know, it's kind of a treat because right behind this fireplace, you have a secondary room, which they currently use as a workout facility. It could be an office, it could be a nursery, and it's great because it leads right out to the pool area.
Gosh, and this is such a big area, and it wraps right around to the bedroom. It'd be great for a nursery and office. I mean, it's so peaceful in here too.
So this is a great laundry room. You have a little folding center, a sink, and lots of storage in this room.
Yeah, and a lot of counter space. Tons of storage, perfect.
And then this leads to the guest bedroom area. All of the rooms in the home are en suite. So you have walk-in closets and their own private bathrooms.
Oh, that's so nice and so important today. Yeah. Everybody wants their own bathroom, right?
And beautiful finishes. You've got your travertine tile and your decorative inlays
to
match.
And again, so much natural light in here with these windows.
So this is the detached guest quarters. You have a living room area and 2 guest rooms, both en suite with private balconies.
Wow, so you get like 2 houses here.
I like to call it kind of like a retreat.
Yes, it does. It feels like you are away for sure.
And what's beautiful about this guest quarters is there are French doors that lead out to the balcony. This is the secondary guest room. And again, it has its own private patio area.
So nice. Your guests will love this.
Yeah, and then they also have their bathroom here with a shower tub and walk-in closet. So I love the use of space in this house. The courtyard is such a peaceful area where you can sit and have your coffee, glass of wine, watch the hummingbird.
It's just so tranquil, your own little courtyard. It feels like, it does feel like you're on a resort.
Right, indoor, outdoor living at its best for sure.
Oh, and you've got a fireplace. I know where I would want to be drinking my coffee at in the morning.
So this is absolutely resort style living at its best.
Yes.
You have your outdoor kitchen, wine refrigerator with your grill and your outdoor cooking area.
Oh gosh, you'll be like the favorite neighbor because you can do so much entertaining here.
It actually is a perfect home for entertaining.
It really is.
You have your dining area, multiple living areas. This is a little fire pit here.
I mean, everywhere you look is another space. It's so creative too. Gorgeous, tons of room for entertaining, dining. This is a beautiful, is that a hot tub?
It is a hot tub, and you have a beautiful fountain, in-floor cleaning system, fully heated pool.
Beautiful.
Great little area to lay out in, plus another living space for you.
So beautiful. I love all of the mature landscaping, really adds to this area.
So this is the dedicated office. You've got your built-in shelves, cabinetry, but this also can be a bedroom because it does have a walk-in closet.
Wow, so very functional room.
Absolutely, and what's really nice is you have this French door that leads out to the courtyard.
Oh my gosh, so you get working and you can really relax too. Just open the door and you can hear the waterfalls. Christine, thank you so much for letting us tour this beautiful home.
Absolutely, it was my pleasure.
Oh, it was so amazing. And if anybody wants some more information on this home, how do they contact you?
They can always get me at www.christinemcnaught.com, or you can reach me direct at 702-241-7990.
Perfect. And so don't forget, don't miss another tour of our Simply Vegas amazing home tours. You've got to subscribe, like, share, and we'll see you next time.